black, but my bread, man. I'm the answer, never question. Lace up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucing, I do this often. Don't do no talking. My options, right when I walk in. Jump on them Jordans, I'm ballin'. Money jumping, like I'm Davis from New Orleans. Oh, bitch, I'm hardin', I don't miss nothing.
Hey, what's up, guys? Before I start this video, I want to tell you guys about Pro Guides. Pro Guides is an insane program that teaches you guys secret tips, tons of new metas, insane building and editing tricks, and all of these come from professional Fortnite players. Players like Mongrel, players like the Denver guy, all kinds of amazing players, personalized learning, personalized coach, personalized statistics, all made for you, and it's all for free. Hey, what's up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys the best way to lower your ping instantly by using these two tricks I'm going to be telling you guys in this video. This is going to be two basic tricks. I'm going to get right down to the point, not going to make it too long or anything like that. I'm just going to straight up tell you guys two things that will make your ping 10 times better. Now, the first way to make it better is by going down to the description or the comments where I have a pinned comment and clicking on the link that I have there. That link will take you guys to a website that offers a service that goes ahead and dramatically improves your ping. The way they do this is by going ahead and not using the server that you're using right now. So basically, if you guys live in different parts of the world, such as the Middle East, or let's say in Southern America, or anywhere in the world, like South Africa, where you guys are not near a Fortnite server, and you're getting very bad ping, what this will do, this service, is it'll make it so that instead of running off of your servers, your internet will be running off of their private servers, which will make your ping better because they will shorten the distance between you and the Fortnite servers, which basically works by instead of your ping or connection going to your internet provider's server, it'll go to this website server. Now, obviously, this is a very cool feature, and it's not something that can easily be given to everyone. So this service does cost money. However, the cost is very cheap, and I can confirm that it will improve your ping greatly, as I have multiple people that are using this right now, and they have confirmed that it does work. One of the people that's using it right now is an aggro member that has high ping, and ever since he started using it, he has said that it has improved his ping greatly, and I also promise that it will improve your guys' ping too. Now, once you go to the website, be sure to use code BEYOND at checkout to get 15% off of your purchase, which will make it cheaper, and it will overall make your ping a lot better. So I definitely recommend this to you guys if you have ping problems that has to do with your location to the servers. Now, as for the second tip in this video, this is another basic tip that will make everyone's ping better if you guys are not using the tip already. What this is to get not just a Ethernet cable, but to get a Cat 7 Ethernet cable, which is a very specific type of Ethernet cable. A lot of you guys in my previous video claim to already have an Ethernet cable and still have high ping even though you're close to Fortnite servers. Now, the reason for this could easily be that you guys have an older Ethernet cable that is slower. The fastest Ethernet cable right now is a Cat 7, and that is the best Ethernet cable to get very fast ping that will be able to get you guys 0 to 10 instantly. Now, the way that you guys can get your very own Cat 7 Ethernet cable is by going ahead and going on down to Amazon or just Google and looking up Cat 7 Ethernet cable for routers and PCs. The way you use this, or not just PCs, the way you use this is by plugging one side of the Ethernet cable into your router and the other side into your device. Whether it's a console, PC, or any device that has an Ethernet plug in it, you guys will easily be able to increase your ping greatly by using this trick. Now, once again, I just want to mention that a lot of you guys in the previous video said that the trick was that I were mentioning were not working, and it was mostly because most of you guys were not using the right Ethernet cable, which is a Cat 7. So just summarize, be sure to use a Cat 7 Ethernet cable, and also be sure to check out that website in the description and use code BEYOND at checkout to get 15% off. Once again, that website will help your ping greatly, and it will get you guys up from zero, from a high 60 to even 200, 300 ping, all the way down to 0 to 10, or maybe a little bit higher if you're already playing on really terrible ping. So yeah guys, be sure to do this, and that's all I have for this video in terms of improving your ping. Like I said, I'm not going to drag it out and make it longer. I just want to get straight to the point and help you guys get your internet better, because it's evident that a lot of you guys have internet problems in Fortnite, and trying to play Fortnite with bad ping does seriously impact your gameplay, as you are not able to play as well as other players that have higher ping. Now real quick, one tip that I do have for those of you that are playing on a high ping and think that you cannot change it, is to adapt to the high ping by changing your playstyle. So for example, if you see a lot of pro players like Tfue making insanely fast paced plays and they're just doing crazy things that you would not be able to do, then don't try to do them. Because if you're doing them and you have really high ping, it will affect your gameplay greatly in negative ways. Because for example, if you see a pro player making insanely fast paced edit plays and you simply cannot do that, there is no point in trying to do it on very high ping, because it will not make you guys better at playing the game or give you guys an advantage. It will only mess you up. Now, if you guys don't want to adapt and you just want to be able to play like everyone else, then be sure to do the things I mentioned in this video, getting a Cat 7 cable and using that service from that website to better your ping. And yeah guys, the rest of this video is going to be some high kill, or not high kill, but some end game arena gameplay that I got while playing in one of the Fortnite World Cup qualifiers. So I hope you guys enjoy, as this gameplay was really sweaty and really fast paced and clutch. And yeah guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of this video.
Fuck that shit.
Is that good?
Fucking shit. Dude, let's go. Dude, all we gotta do.